Hi, I'm here interviewing Daisy and Peyton for the pep rally. So, is there any sports you're cheering for right now?
Football.
Football, definitely.
Any games you're looking forward to going to?
The football ones and the rugby ones.
Any teams you'd like to see Facey play?
AOB.
Yeah, and Sal. Sal, that would be some pump up
that would
stuff.
That would be like a fight.
Mm-hmm. Are you going to join any Facey teams this year?
Rugby all the way, homie.
Yeah, not me.
Okay, thank you very much for the interview.
No, thank you.
Thank you.
Hi, I'm Sarah. I'm here to interview Mike about the prep rally. Are there any sports you're cheering for this year?
I love all the sports. That one where you take the ball and you put it in the sport hoop, love that one.
Are you going to go to any games?
All of them, every single one.
Any games you're looking forward to?
Facey Sal, definitely.
Are you going to join any Falcon teams this year?
I might do cross country or track and field. I don't know. I'll just sports it up. Sports style.
Sports!
Thank you for the interview.
Thank you.
This is Sarah interviewing Mr. Martin about the prep rally. Mr. Martin, how'd you think of the prep rally?
It was a lot of fun.
Did they do a good job on setting it up?
Absolutely. It was a great event.
You're the coach of the football team, right?
Absolutely.
How is their season going so far?
Well, we're 2-0. We've had two big wins. Looking for a big win tonight against Sir Austin.
Are you excited for the Sal Facey team?
Absolutely. That's a few weeks away from now. We're looking forward to tonight.
What date is it on?
October 11th.
October 11th. Do you coach any other teams at all?
No.
Do you support other teams?
Absolutely. Every one of them.
Are you going to any other games besides football this year?
We'll be at the volleyball tournament all weekend. Absolutely.
Okay. Thank you for the interview.
You're welcome.